Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to get a banner on your Optifine Cape. I know some people have been having problems with this. Also, this is my first tutorial on my channel. I'm just doing this tutorial because some of my friends don't know how to get a banner on their Optifine Cape, so this is how to do it. First, go to Optifine.net, then go to Cape. I'll be right back once I sign in. Alright, I'm back. Once you're here, you'll see your Cape design and all that. Go to Design, and go down to Banner. It's pretty self-explanatory, but then it gives you like a link like thing you press on called Banner Generator. Click that and it brings you to the site where you literally create the banner. Right here, I'm just gonna create like a simple banner for you guys. I have some saved down here, but if you want, like, you can have this. Let's just say I want like say I want like a fade, like a gray fade. You choose the color, the gray, and then press whatever you want. And then now I want a black skeleton on it, and I also want, actually no, that's it. Yeah, you can pretty much do whatever you want like that. I don't think you'll be able to see that, but whatever. This is just for example. And then you create it. Once you're done creating your cape, you go right here to your share link, or you can just press add. That's what I usually do. But you go right here, it says share link, and then highlight it all. Press copy. Go back to Optifine, and then your URL. Just paste. Once it's in there, it's weird, but it doesn't show up. So you just click that, and then click scale, and then it'll come up. I don't think you should mess around with any of this. That's just the back of the cape. If you want, you can. It doesn't really make a difference. And you press save. And it saves. You press go back. And it should say right here. And I'll be right back once I'm in the Minecraft. Alright guys, I'm back. Let me just load up a world of mine to show you guys that it worked. What happened? Alright. So, I might lag a bit because I'm not using Fraps right now to record. But yeah, I'm lagging a lot. But whatever. You don't need to know that. But this is the cape. Now I have it. And that's pretty much it. That was a tutorial on how to get a banner on your Optifine cape. And if it helped you guys, please leave a like and a comment. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.